a computer without an operating system installed. I don't have another computer or external storage with me, but I have an Android phone. Luckily, there is an SD card on the phone. Here it is. I use it to install Windows 11 on my computer. Download Windows 11. On the phone, I download the latest Windows 11 installer. Download Windows 11 disk image. Windows 11 ISO. A micro SD card reader. Plug the SD card into the card reader. An adapter to connect the card reader to the phone via the Type-C port. Connect them together. Connect the card reader to the phone via the Type-C port. Use an app called Ultimate USB. The app detected the SD card. Device name and size. ISO burner. Supports a lot of different operating systems. Pick ISO. Browse the Windows 11 installer that was downloaded in the previous step. Windows 11 ISO. Scroll down below. Start. All data will be formatted. Cost 2 coins. Continue. You watch the ad twice to get 2 coins. Watch ad, get 1 free coin. I have 2 coins. I use it to create a bootable installer. Cost 2 coins. Continue. Formatting. All data will be formatted. It took about 15 minutes to complete. Burn ISO successfully. Done. Remove the memory card from the phone. Use the memory card as a USB drive. Create a Windows 11 installer from an SD card. Just need an Android phone to create a bootable OS installer. I install Windows 11 on the target computer. Thanks for watching.